All right, guys, so welcome back to Invest with Krenz, and today I'm going to be talking about five of the best buy or penny stocks to buy right now. And yes, as it says in the title, I do believe each of these buy or penny stocks have around 1000% potential. I believe long term each of these buy or penny stocks can 10x. However, before I do get into this video, if you could please smash that like button, subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell for the latest buying opportunities. And also, if you do want to see me do this for other sectors as well, such as the cannabis sector, the EV sector, and the drone and space sector, do smash that like button, help me reach 1,000 likes, and I'll give you a daily dose of these kind of stocks I believe can do very well short and long term. And also, guys, if you haven't joined already, do join my free Discord. The link is below in the description and it's also down in the comments. And we do have buying opportunities every single day. As you may have seen, the market hasn't been great right now. However, a lot of our members are still making money from these day trades. So I've been calling out some day trades which our members have been following to make some money. So yesterday and a couple of days ago, I called out Dolphin Entertainment Corporation at around $11, and the stock saw highs of around $23. So yes, this stock doubled in just the space of two trading days from my alert. So if you did join in on this one, you would have doubled your money in just the space of two trading days. And in just one day, this stock went from $11 to around $18 at close from my alert. And today I told the Discord members that the market wasn't great, however people be pumping the money into meme stocks, and guess what happened? Today the meme stocks went flying. As you can see here, GameStop went from $120 all the way to $183. So that is a 53% increase in just the space of one trading day. And AMC also took off. So AMC went from $8.97 all the way to $10.94. So AMC was up 21% today. So guys, as I mentioned, in any environment, in any market, we adapt to make sure our members are profiting. Even if your long-term stocks are down, this will help you make money on the side to add to your other stocks or to generate more cash to put into more day plays. So we adapt to the market in order to benefit from the market and make money together. So as I mentioned, guys, if you haven't joined already, the Discord is free. Do join below in the link in the description, and also the link that I'll put in the comment below. It will be the pinned link below. And for those who haven't already, for those of you who don't have Webull, use my link in the description and deposit $100 to get two free stocks worth up to $1,850. So that is two free stocks worth up to $1,850 if you use my link in the description and deposit $100. So guys, let's get into this video about five of the best buy penny stocks to buy right now, which I do believe have 1000% upside potential. So long term, I believe all of these stocks can 10x. So the first one I want to talk about is CNSX Holdings, ticker symbol SENS. And as you can see here, this stock saw highs of around $5.27 before dipping all the way back down to $2.60 today. However, I do believe under $3, this stock is still a steal. As you may know, they have the FDA approval later in quarter two. I do believe this will send the stock to double digits. So right now, it is not too late to get the stock under $3. I do believe long term, this stock can see $30 plus. And the next company I want to talk about is Evogene Limited, ticker symbol EVGN. And ARK Invest do hold this stock. And when ARK Invest hold this stock, it is likely that long term, this stock is going to do very, very well. We saw with Tesla in 2018, ARK Invest were loading Tesla at $200. And Tesla right now, without the split, sits at around $3,000. So guys, ARK Invest have 15 times their investment in just the space of 2 to 3 years with Tesla. And I do feel like the same thing will happen here in the coming years. This company, I believe, is another one that can 10x. And as ARK Invest hold it too, it does give me more confidence that this company will do well long term, because they do have the research team to look in depth into these kind of companies which can do well long term. And I do feel like this one right now is under the radar, and under $5, this stock is a steal. This stock touched highs in February of around $10. So right now you are getting this stock at half price, even better than half price if you do get it now. Of course, your own due diligence. However, I do feel like this stock can do very, very, very well long term. And I'm slowly building a position into the stock to hold long term. So guys, this is one to keep an eye out for. I do have very high hopes for this stock, and ARK Invest also have high hopes for this stock. And the next company I want to talk about is 180 Life Sciences Corporation, ticker symbol ATNF. And this stock, I believe, can do very, very well as well. Of course, this stock has rocketed in the past few months, and the stock saw highs of around $7 in mid-February and retested those highs also in mid-March. However, guys, I do believe we can retest these highs very soon. As you can see here, after hours, this stock is already at $6.30. It was up 14% today alone. So you can see the investor interest in this stock is very, very strong. And people do have high hopes for this company, and I do as well. And I do believe by the end of the year or even next year, 2022, if we do get positive data, this stock is a contender to 10x. We can see the stock at $50 to $60, and even longer term, we can see the stock closer to $100. So guys, do keep an eye out for the stock. It is one to keep on your radar. Do your own due diligence. There's a lot of due diligence on the website alone. It will tell you the key dates and what they do, and also the management team, which I do believe is very, very strong. So if you haven't looked into this one already, or if you haven't heard of it, do keep this stock on your radar. And the last stock I want to talk about is Timber Pharmaceuticals Incorporation, ticker symbol TMBR. And I do believe under $2, this stock is a steal as well. I first alerted the stock in the Discord at around $2 or $1.90 before it hit highs of $3.55. So I hope those of you in the stock took profits at this high, because this was a short squeeze which caused the stock to pop over 50% in just the space of one day. However, guys, the stock has settled now. I do feel like the stock is consolidating at around $1.80. And I do believe anything under $2 is a steal for the stock. I do believe later on in 2021 and in 2022, we'll get some catalysts for this stock, which can cause it to 10x. We can see the stock at $20 very, very easily. So again, guys, if this is not a stock that you've heard of before, do keep it on your radar. Again, the website tells you a lot about what this company does. So do go check out the company website. There is a lot of due diligence there for you to read upon and see whether you like this company or not. And the last company I want to talk about is Cyclacel Pharmaceuticals Incorporation, ticker symbol CYCL. And again, guys, this is another one that I do believe has 10x potential. This company saw highs of around $10.16 in early February. However, now it sits at $7.43. So what does this mean? This stock is sitting at a discounted price. You could get the stock cheaper than many people did when they were chasing the stock. I do believe right now $7 is a very, very good price to get in. I do believe we can see $10 again very, very soon. And also positive data and positive press release, I do believe this is another contender for a 10x stock. So guys, those are my five best buy a penny stocks with 10x potential. I do believe each and every one of these stocks can see an 1000% rise in the long term. So do keep these stocks on your radar. Of course, guys, only invest in the ones that you like. A lot of them do have different business plans, they have different management. So do take a look at each one and invest in the one that you like. You don't have to buy all these stocks just because I mentioned it. Make sure you do your own due diligence before putting these stocks on your radar. And guys, as I mentioned before, we do have that free Discord. The link is below in the description and it's also down in the comments. And the market has been red. However, our members are still making money off these day plays. As I mentioned before, I did say today was a meme stock day, GameStop and AMC. As you can see here, GameStop was up a whopping 53% today. AMC was up 21% today. So guys, I do have opportunities like this every single day, especially on those red days, because it is not nice seeing people lose their money. I still want to see my members making money on those red days. That's why I work hard. I am up early to find these stocks that our members can get in order to make those intraday profits. Regardless of whether the market is red, whether it's green, we are still gonna make money in this market. We adapt to every situation in this market to ensure everyone does profit. So make sure you do join that Discord and become a part of this growing community. And thank you for all the support, guys, and I'll catch you all in the next video.